Parking in the palm of your hand. A new app will show you where you can park on Fort Myers Beach.
Chances are you've spent a lot of time looking for a space near the beach. As NBC2's Megan Miller tells us, this app should make our lives a lot easier, especially during season.
Most of us have been here, driving around in circles, looking for a parking spot on Fort Myers Beach. But soon, a new app can help you with that.
The only place busier than the beach is the parking lot.
Oh, it's so frustrating. It takes about 20 to 30 minutes sometimes for us to find a good spot.
During season, it's one in, one out.
Yep, we had gone back to the car, opened up the hatch, and someone was already waiting to jump in there.
And sometimes it takes a little
luck and persistence
to find a spot.
You gotta get here early enough to get a spot.
But a new app, Visit Fort Myers Beach, should help by showing you your options.
All of the town parking areas and all of the county parking areas.
It will also show you private lots, like the ones at bars and restaurants.
A lot of them are empty as you go farther south on the island.
And it has live traffic cameras, so you can see if you even want to bother going over the bridge.
Like overnight, we went to, you know, pretty much no traffic to having a bit of traffic.
Rebecca Weber is a member of the town's Community Resource Advisory Committee. She came up with the idea for the app and is helping to develop it with her background in IT.
Because we hear people all the time when they're visiting, it's like, you know, I didn't know where to park, is there parking? And we want them to know there really is more parking than they're probably aware of on the beach.
The app will also show you where you can find bathrooms and parks, and there's information on wildlife and water quality.
Everyone keep in mind, this is the first version, so there's all kinds of things that people want to add to it.
Eventually, the creators want it to show you how many parking spots are available in each lot.
Yeah, I think it'd be awesome to know where there's spots available.
They're expecting the app to roll out in a few weeks. On Fort Myers Beach, Megan Miller, NBC2.